So you might have seen that guy just west of Scotch and Sirloin, my buddy, Tony Javier. He is up to something else. Hey, it's Brett Harris. I want to show you another concept that Tony's been working on, and I am really excited about this. Have you ever heard of Strategic Workspace? And Tony, you have something brand new along with your Pro Home headquarters that is right now starting to grow. What's it all about?
So Strategic Workspace is co-working space. For those that aren't familiar with co-working space, it's basically a space where someone can come in, they can do their work, they don't have to sign a long-term contract, they don't have to buy their furniture, they don't need to have a receptionist. We provide all of that for them. So they can come in and come work the same day and not have to have all that obligation that a normal business would usually undertake.
And it's month to month, I understand. What industry, Tony, has really grabbed onto this nationwide?
You know, really, it caters to all industries. You know, whether it's one employee or, you know, obviously the bigger corporations, they may not fit in an office like this, but typically it's a loan, maybe a loan real estate agent, loan mortgage broker. They have an assistant, someone that needs to expand their space. You know, if you go rent a typical space and you need to expand, you're going to have to rent a whole new office. You're going to have to move it. Here, we just have so much flexibility with our office space that if you add employees, it's just really simple and easy to do. So really any industry, it's just really someone that wants the ease of coming in and not having to have all of the contracts and all of the investment. I mean, you're going to spend thousands of dollars in your own office if you don't have it outfitted like we do.
Yeah. This is also something that was really important to your team in the sort of the meetings I've been around, is that you wanted to really make this a little more five-star of a facility. You've got the great location. Why was that important to you?
You know, there are some other co-working spaces around, but this is the first Class A co-working space, meaning that, like you see behind us, we're going to have glass, frameless glass in all of these offices here. You walk in and it's just going to be top notch. Wow. We're going to have stained concrete floors. We're going to have a receptionist. We're going to have a great culture. This is going to be professionally managed by my team. So it's not just someone that, hey, opens up a studio, you go in and plop in somewhere and you don't get any customer service. We've got people here that'll serve you and make sure that your experience is great and that the culture here is going to be second to none. And as an entrepreneur, as a business owner, you want that culture, you want that energy, you want that aliveness, you want to come in and really want to come in and work rather than, you know, you or your employees feeling like you're just coming into a drab office.
Right. You've already had some phone calls of people asking about getting information, possibly even how do we go about doing that? Is it too early since you're mid-construction to call you and find out?
So we're going to pre-lease space soon. Okay. We're going to have a grand opening probably late December, early January. So if you want to reach out to us, you can email us at info@strategicworkspace.com or call us at 747-0000. And we can either put you on the waiting list, or if it's at a point where we can show you the property and you're really interested, then we can get you in as well.
And which office do you have reserved for me?
That one right there.